when you don't have a middleman in the middle of the deal between you and your tenant, you don't have someone with a separate agenda. And amazingly, you might spend a lot less time self-managing than you will having a manager. Oh, hands down, I think self-management's a cinch.